All right, we have Nell here. She is a refresher. We're at Lake Johnson. Unfortunately, we haven't seen too many dogs, but we did walk by one earlier and she did just fine.
But yeah, we're giving them a lot of freedom and they're coming really nice. Like, look, they're distracted right now. Go ahead and call them.
Murray, Sadie, here. Yes, nice. Good job.
So they know it. So what they might not know from you is they might not know that you're going to always reward them. They might not know that you're always going to make them. So perhaps that is why you're that is why you're having that
trouble.
So now also, you know, we do other stuff. Things let them out, things get improved, things get to socialize. So, they are doing stuff down today. So also,
Sadie,
don't leave
your
dog when you're going to expect them to call them. Don't leave it as the only thing that they do that day. Because if you do, then they're going to be fighting. So they're going to be frustrated and desperate. Man, Nell is so beautiful.
She is. I really like her a lot.
Down. No. Down. Okay.
Girl, Nella. So pretty. Nella was one of the hardest dogs I've ever trained.
Yeah!
She was terrified of the world.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I thought it was just